out about finding Teresa Halbach's car key on the seventh search of Avery's bedroom. He was ordered to supervise Manitowoc County Sheriff's Sergeant Andy Colborne, Lieutenant Jim Link, and Detective Dave Remaker as they searched Avery's trailer.
That, of all places, you knew was important that you make sure that these Manitowoc officers not be alone.
Correct.
And so you kept an eye on them, didn't you?
I was watching what they were doing, yes.
Had you ever, in any of your years as an officer, had to watch the officers who were searching where you were to make sure that they weren't alone?
No.
Have you ever planted any evidence against Mr. Avery?
That's ridiculous. I have not. I have to say that this is the first time my integrity has ever been questioned.
Lieutenant Link also testified about finding Teresa Halbach's car key on the seventh search of Avery's bedroom.
I informed the other two officers that there's a key laying on the floor, and it was not there before. They all looked at it. At that point, Deputy Kucharski photographed it and subsequently collected it.
Lieutenant Link, let me just ask you, were you surprised to see that key?
Yes, sir, I was.
Why?
It wasn't there before.
After the collection of the key,
whether the key could have been planted.
Yes, I guess it is possible.
And is that in the sense of anything's possible?
That's in the sense of it's possible aliens put it there.
Idealistic. I'm certainly naive at times, but I am not so naive to think that someone who may have planted blood evidence, who may have been involved in planting a key, would come into this courtroom and simply because asked under oath, did you do it? Say, oh yes, I did. We are not going to have a Perry Mason moment here.
What strikes me is that it seems to be very bizarre how that key just sort of magically appeared. Well, and you start to question the whole process. So that